on his foot. We shall finish running the root scripts, both on the right one and the two. And we'll say we are continuing the same. And we came back to this last mode and we click on OK. And this will configure your Oracle in the Mesh configuration assistant, ASM assistant, ASM CEM, okay, Oracle Fire Interface Mesh. Okay? And the cluster verification. So you might check the errors in the cluster verification ability. So don't worry about it. Some errors can be ignored. Okay. Just proceed ahead and install the database. So I will switch. This is asking us to contact the Oracle support. Okay. So we don't have the Oracle support for this RAC product because it is for our lab environment. So simply check next. Database installation. So I have the book on board to D201. I will unzip this software. Zip. Why not?
Thank you.
under the second part. Thank you. you know, change the position. You see, we are showing an R. Or as the rule of thumb is called, rational number one. This is the database directory that it has created. Now check again the change stuff. Now we don't need this file. We can delete this or we can keep it depending upon the size. If we are running out of space, then it will be difficult. So, rm-r works with this. Okay, now we will install the database. This is simply run the installer. Open database folder. /. Run installer. Check this. As you know, the authorized license office. Here you can configure database server path. Okay, so we need to install the RAS cluster. access of connectivity or ELA. Okay. Set. Okay. So next. Typical installation. So make sure that the Oracle home is appropriately set. You have a data group. Provide the appropriate password for this. Okay. Global database name. Or it should be wrapped.bigpro.com. ENA Oracle. I hope I remember. ORSBLE. The global database name, if you want, you can verify. Go to Oracle. And chat.ash.profile. So the nickname is that. Okay. And then you type on. However, I'm going to ask you to join me this year to go back and chat.ash. Mash and of course the file. This is the graph. And this should be wrapped to the left. And we have a chance to go should be. Right, so. The common database name is and the global database name for all of them. I'm afraid that I might have forgotten the password. Let's try one more. This is going to be the donor to the same person. So, for password, yes, I want to. Luckily, I want the first one. Thank you. talk synchronization expands. Okay, so it's normal.